Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 48. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, please. Thank you. Time to clean up a few logs. A little crowded over here by the equipment area. I have to be very careful. I do not want to drive on my crops. Oh, I left it clear up here. I need to move the logs around a little bit so that they're aimed so I can drive parallel to the field. This is going to make a pretty good sized field up here as long as it can be level enough. We'll call this the upper field. As well, get rid of a stump or two on the way down. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Got quite the maze going here. Yeah, that was pretty strange last episode, trying to run the bag lifter to do logging. That's how I used to do it all the time, and I almost don't know how to use the bag lifter now. Alright, we need to lift the front end up a little. There we go. I didn't want you to go that way. You to go that way either. Well, let's see if I push them up here together. There we go. Stay there. Try not to get these stumps cut clear down to the ground like that. I like to leave them up. This one's a little high. But this one is exactly where I like to leave them. That way I can just run right into them and they stop me. Yeah, I got the right control that time. Alright, let's see. I need to get this away from the field. Ooh, that worked pretty good. And they're drifting downhill. Not what I wanted to happen. Can we add these to the other pile? Well, not like that, we can't. There's a little dip right there, otherwise I'd leave them right here and try and pick them up. Maybe I'll try that anyway. I've got them lined up good. Let's move these. Make kind of breaking my own rule. You want to scoop uphill. Going sideways is just asking for trouble. Do you like that? I didn't know whether I could do that or not, but it worked. Let's give this guy a twist. Ooh, there's a stump there. Push that out of the way. I can go right over that stump. Go. We ran into another stump. Imagine that. Stumps all over the place. Don't want it to get caught on that. Is that a long one? Yes, it is. Let's see if we can feed it right between them. There we go. Lift that up, put that down, I wonder if the modder that made this had any idea people would do this with their equipment, use it as a pusher. Should be able to grind this without fear of getting rid of those logs. Get this one. Oops. After we do an oops. Close. Down here, turn it around. I've never been one to be able to run a skid steer, but after using this, come on, move. There we go. After using this Trex, I wonder if I could almost run a skid steer now. I'll have to give that a try. All right, let's just park this right here. We need, yeah, jump back up here. Where is it? We need our logging trailer. Not sure where the logging trailer got left. Put this right there. Don't know why I was bouncing up and down right there. Put that there. Spin around. Ooh. Put that there. Oh, it's right there. My goodness, I'm blind. All right, where is a level spot to load this? I don't have a level spot right here. Back and curve it. Let's go park it out on the road. little bit of driving, but hey, it'll be level that way. Maybe I could just do it right here. After I get the big wheel out of the way, I'm gonna jump over there. Not too bad. Didn't wobble. All right. All right, we'll time lapse the cleanup and then I can talk with you a little bit later. There we go. Our first load from this area. Well, that didn't work quite well. I think we'll just dump this one and start over. Otherwise, it'll just be a mess. Another slightly messy load. But they all pay well. No. Oh. It's on a slope, but it's not wobbly. They should roll off of the forks. Well, the piles have been messy lately. But we're getting there. We'll have this area cleaned up before you know it. I'm not sure if I'm in the trigger or not. Yep, I guess so. Get those to all fall down. Sure if this is possible, but I thought I would try. And I'm making a mess of it. So, no, it is not possible. One more. Come on. Let's open it up. There we go. Well, that one wasn't too bad. Now to get out of here without rolling the truck, the tractor. Heavy load. There we go. I don't think this will be enough to put us over 300,000. Oh, so close. Darn it all anyway. Time for a fill up. $178, we'll just call it $180. Yeah, this one's cheaper. We'll do this one first. Are we full? We are full. So $180 would leave us $118. There is the silo I'm looking at. So 118 plus 120, we'll just say that's 240. I do believe I have enough to buy. I do believe I have enough money to buy the property to the right of me right here. And still have money left over for the silo. I believe that's a thing. I just noticed I still have silage bales over there. 186 silage, 186. 213 is the high. 186. The The stuff we are growing isn't quite ready. Well, to end off this episode, I believe we should buy this property. I don't know exactly what I'm going to do with it, except put a road in over here by the barn. I will probably start clearing this piece right here. And we have... Why did I think that was 118, not 178? Oh well, we have just enough to buy the silo if we don't have any landscaping. Well, I need to do some planning over there where I'm gonna do some things. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.